In a crime alert tonight, two people are now behind bars after an investigation into a drug dealing. Police arrested Nathan Goff and Stephanie Ellinger. They say the investigation stems to Goff's involvement in distributing large amounts of meth. After a search, authorities found 2.5 pounds of meth, marijuana, and handguns. You're seeing pictures here sent in to us from police. The pair is now facing drug-related charges.